Thessalonians chapter 5, we read verse 17. And verse 17 says, pray without. I said, pray without. Now we want to look at three elements of prayer. What prayer does in our life? What we expected when we are making prayer. Now, if you read the book of Luke chapter 18, verse 1, there are something God said about prayer. How men must pray. That prayer is very, very important. See, there's no magic in the kingdom. You are the only one that can do magic for yourself. There's someone who knows you, I am a walking miracle. Because people who say magic, you are not a magician. Praise the Lord. Luke chapter 18, sorry, verse 1, not Matthew. Luke 18, verse 1. And he spoke a parable unto them to that end, that men ought to always to pray and not to faint. That you must always pray, not to do what? Faint. Now, why is the Lord saying such a thing? Because prayer is supposed to be my lifestyle and your lifestyle. You are called to pray. That's what I'm saying. Pray without words. And this is why God wanted us to pray. It has sometimes like you and I can encounter difficult situations. Sometimes the things we face, we may not be able to know how to do with it. And I have no problem. If I really want to have effective prayer, knowing how to make a particular prayer. Some Christians, some folks in Christendom, you don't know how to make the right prayer. Some people say, through Jesus Christ, our Lord, you are called to pray in Jesus' name. Hello? I said, you are called to pray in Jesus, not through Jesus. Because when you are praying in Jesus' name, you are standing in Jesus instead of Jesus. You are standing for Jesus instead of Jesus himself. You are praying to your Father in Jesus' name. And there's a power of our family that in the name of Jesus. That's what God will say in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, every knee shall do what? Yeah. If I'm making prayer, saying God said through Jesus Christ, I don't talk, I don't see why it's. But what I always answer in Jesus' name. Why God is reminding us how to make the right prayer. And that's how when you make a wrong prayer, not the right way, you will not be able to receive the right answer you expected from God. So if I must make the right prayer, it must be in Jesus' name. Because every authority on earth and in heaven have been given to Jesus. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Now, John chapter 16, verse 29. The book of John chapter 16, reading verse 23. He said, in that day, you shall ask me nothing. Very, very, I say unto you, whosoever shall ask my Father in my name, whatsoever you ask my Father in my name, he will give it to you. Whatever you are going to ask my Father in my name will be given to you. So, what you have been commanded is to ask in Jesus' name. Praise the Lord. Because we have not cultivated the habit of calling Jesus, or learning about Jesus, or knowing the authority in Jesus, knowing what we are called to say, you see yourself struggling. Because of your not yet acquainted with Jesus, no matter how you try to call it, Satan will question your authority. Do you know the man that you are praying about? All I know, Silas, all I know, Jesus I know, but who are you? I don't even know who you are. Anybody can use any name. I was listening to something that found that people thought that everyone that are calling the name of Jesus Christ are calling the truth and is priest. No. I called my wife, I told her that many Christians, many pastors that are going to PLC in the name of the Spirit, they can do so many things to thought that God is real, but God is not real. I mean, there's someone that sent me a message, it was someone that people sent me, a young man from the Holy States. He was making a confession after 7 months. Some of you may even see it. How he was a pastor. It's a lack of patience. Most of us don't want to be patient. There's no easy way. There's no shortcut to be the defense of the miracle, people did not come outside. But on his third day, he said, he who woman and have eight voices, the mouth of the devil is struck on both and whatever inside the mouth. People were having amazing. What woman now on the devil and that are carrying God? And people were about to say that they close, weird. But there's something that always those wicked landlords that always leave you to work from the house. They are inside that place again. They can increase their house rates anyhow if they are going to the problem. He went back so many ways that he divided so many people. There's one he said that I believe. He said, if a man and a woman go for prayer and the man like the woman, what does the sin man? The man is walking. If you want out of the shrine, get the man away. He will come. I will not be able to say so many things. He said, some of the bad things he had done. He said, one day, one will go to one family prayer in our room. Immediately, I have to talk about your family. What's the problem? What's the problem? What's the problem? This man got his own head. I've heard about it. They were sleeping inside. After a while, let me see what he said. The man went to the girl, spoke to her, and he said, the man wanted to invoke to give the girl. And then the girl said, after a while, another one goes, mommy, this school, this one can't sell me. They went back and told them inside the room. Those children entered the room, they teach their children how to do. As they were praying, the man raised up his hands to him, put that thing that I want to do on the ground, his hand in hand. He didn't say, come on, the hand. He told them, the Holy Spirit said they should go today. He's coming to an next prayer again. He said, he went back home to do his attention to kill that small girl. That's how he got blind. Very soon they told him that he's your time to die. He said, this is the seventh month that you have to spend the war when you have been living, so that we will die and go to hell. Why I'm telling you, because so many things are coming into the war because of the things you wanted fast, the way you wanted it. Don't say, I'm telling you what I'll do. Never use this to pray. Pray without the war, see?
If I have a second, I'm not appreciating everybody. I appreciate it. I
you don't need people, you don't need to be people. They will come to you. 2005, they came to you. If you are the reason why they are fighting, they didn't come to you. See the ladies are walking inside my room. Very nice. Sleep with graceful set off. You put on skirt, white skirt that is here. Then the door is here. So you will see it here, you will see it here. So as I was in the bed, he came in to see them. I said, look at that. She stood up. So I said, out. Go back now. Go back now. And I said, we out. He left. He told me, I apologize. I said, I need to go back and I said, no. I said, no. So I don't know what I need to do. If I partake of that time, I succumb and I said, all I got to tell you. So for people in the church, they will tell you why, what's the reason? How much do you want to be paying them service? He said, I need to get you 5 million naira in service. He said, get it done. Every soul in that church belongs to us. Money belongs to you. Foolish thing that men of God don't know that anybody is soul. You, the pastor, you are a soul. Members are coming as a soul. But they are succumbed to sacrifice. Therefore, anytime you saw that among them, because you are coming and giving, they are coming, they can take one and give. And that's why God is protecting you. You have to go to the Lord also. I'm not telling you story to please you. I'm telling you what is happening. This is end time. It is end time. That's why you have to pray. Don't play with it. When you pray, more God talks to you. Don't say you are a young man. Don't say you are a young girl. Don't say you are a young boy. They are looking for you. They want to use a man that is fresh. They want someone that is vibrant. But you must lose your youthfulness for Jesus. Lose your beauty for Jesus. They are asking for you. They are mourning for Jesus. And that's what they are called to be. I was in a church that I was doing. One lady, one girl was living with God. So there are four people from every state that are meeting that girl. So one night, the people come like an angel of Jesus. It's very public. Spiritually, I got up. I said, in the name of our Lord Jesus. No, I said, in Jesus' name, for one fire, please stand in the land of me. I said, you want to ask that to me? I said, you to me? I looked at myself, I'm hiding. Now, what do you mean? I committed anything. Spiritually, I'm hiding. I told up, I said, in Jesus Christ, in the name of our Lord Jesus, I will not fire before the people are. First of all, they will test your relationship with the man that you are calling his name. They are not the name. But if you don't have a relationship with that name, you are just making his name. You know that that name here in the Bible, God I know. Jesus I know. Who are you? It is true. Challenges with Jesus have to talk to God. Because what you are seeing now is not enough of your life. Problems you are having today is not enough of your life. It's the beginning of your brighter future. All you learn today, you are going to lose it in order to face your future. Don't slack. Jesus is with you. He said, I will never leave you, I will never forsake you. Things are changing. But you must understand, God has called us to the higher way. Oh, I want to come to the next level. He said, in John chapter 20, verse 29, God said, blessed are you that are not seen, but are you who are believing. That word blessed there is different. The word there is not eligible. The word means macros. What do you mean that is? That now you have been lifted, you have been transported to the higher way. So if you don't know that God has transported you, take it to the higher way, they will not take you. Don't look down on yourself. Your present situation is not okay, let's look to God. All you need to do is have Jesus and offer a vision of your faith. Second one, you must align yourself with God of God. You shall not be Jews, and the Jews shall make you. It is only when you get acquainted with the word of God, study the word of God day and night. If it's evil, you can read it in your English, read. Make sure that you read. Feel their inner man. That's the strength you have. You can not go to the enemy without being spiritually obedient. There's no way you can win a battle without being spiritual. And the battle we are in for is a battle of war. What war? That's why I said, I'm going to try. If you say you are a son of God, command this son to become bread. What war? God came to them and said, you the small rats. I will take you and go to your head. Let me know what God will Good enough. Let it back be ye. Okay, I'm afraid you're talking about people. You cannot give me. I can say, what for my mother? Do my prophet know? He said, I am no pastor. Because you're not using the word. I will give you, he said, give me that. Give me, go back. He said, boss, you don't feel wrong. Sometimes I can't people who carry me the honor, I can't stop. It's all that they say. Stop running people in the other, they are running so poor. I will give my own. So the last one, the other one says, I will tell the other man. He said, if anything happens, I'm now, you will die. I'm not now. The man will change speed. Slow down. If anything happens, now, you will die. You will see me standing in front of you. Then will catch them. As I say this, if anything happens, now, you will see me the way I will jump out, the way I will come out. Even if you miss or two later, I will come outside. You will die. Because I've been warning you. Some of them will be in that place, they will not be happy. Some of them will be in it, not only that, you are in the race of pressing for chapter. You know I want to do something, but I want to laugh. See, they're not doing that. The way you do that, if anything happens, it will not happen. If you see someone, you guess. I can't see, though, it's not only that, it's not only something on the phone. Not only that, I can't imagine they see danger, and they see more danger before you. Why are they so good in their mama? They are there for the doctor. Many people die because of the doctor. I can't receive prayer. I can't even receive prayer. I don't feel like my wish. I don't feel like I'm happy. They will not care for sad. And the doctor will be out of my way. Because they are causing small rain in their head in their town. You did not know before they lose your land. In our country, when there's a word of what they do, or who are booking, see if you know that part when you hold up. Just send that all that you pray and walk and go back. If you take the Lord, pray that moon and pray like that, eat and eat. Did you know what it is? Bring it to 100. Tell me why you entering under your hand, you carry your path of cycle. You want to send that all that you pray. What are you entering to the pillar to? You see the kind of sense they have. Now, you want to go and arrest the pillar of after you give someone. But you enter into the fire and kill yourself. Because you want to cross this over and buy yourself to the pillar. Look the word of God this year. If you want to know the word of God, anything that happens in your speak the word of God. But before you can be able to speak, you spread the word of God. If you go to the church, speak the word of God. Because at the point the word of God will be filled, so filled up that you want to give the result of what you are saying. Word of God you are speaking is like you are sowing a seed on the ground. And when the thing is done, it grows it, it brings forth fruit. You will go there and harvest it. And that's why I will say, every idle word you say from your mouth will be judged. You better be careful what you say. I don't miss one, I don't find this one. It's better that I die. You'll be joined on that one. What we are going to say is what you want to see. There's no one that are more stronger than one. That's why you say, sanctify them with the truth, for your word is war. Truth. What does it mean? There's no other thing that are really greater than the word of God. Everything that is so real is the word of God. Yeah? Because you are saying you are being the same with the word of God. The last one, make sure that you are praying the Holy Ghost. Come on, I don't know how to see the Holy Ghost. Some people are making prayers, empty prayers. You must learn how to speak in tongues. Speak the Holy Ghost. Don't wait on someone, there's nothing that I write from the Bible to teach you. If you want to energize your spiritual man, learn how to speak in tongues. Because you need to get acquainted with the Holy Ghost. Some people don't know who they are called to meet. And you don't have a friend, don't come close to someone. The only person that can feel you inside, people, sometimes there's a certain thing you do before that you lose Holy Spirit. That's the totality and joy of who are called to me. If you are filled with Holy Ghost, you may not be thinking of fear of anything at all. It's not a bad sign. Later, someone said, how do I pray? Do I pray to them? They say, sometimes Holy Ghost wants to talk to you, but you don't have money. Like if I say this thing now, people will say, what is he saying? You're making me say, don't be like a man. I say this story here. My father's father, if you speak in prayer, I will not say to you. Before I don't know how to speak in tongues. I will not call the church. When they go to church, they don't believe prayer. Looking at his body, you speak in tongues. You know, there's a time I said, you can speak in tongues to God. When you speak in tongues, you give them the start of my expression. You are talking to something that someone will not be able to know. Every Sunday, the man will wonder the guy. Look at this guy. The guy, remember that you are living in other states.
Now I know how to speak Hausa. I will think Hausa. You know, Hausa, there are so many languages in Hausa.
But the Hausa.
You know, there are a lot of people to speak Hausa.
I don't have to say, but you're going to speak Hausa. His brother was so happy that today my brother will receive Holy Ghost. He said, how much do you need to serve him? The man arrived there. After that, he said, you have to go and cash the money. Next to the brother, he said, you don't know what you want, but he was speaking Hausa. In those the Lord in life, it will grow. St. Paul said his best friend to the Lord, he said, I spoke in tongues more than ye all. That's why the reason why St. Paul is more prosperous than every apostle. Because you understand the spiritual, physical blessing comes from spiritual empowerment. Length. You can tell God, teach me. It's not easy. But God will help you. If you have the influence, you have the mind, He can change you. He can put His word in your mouth. I remember one of my friends who was asking me that I was sitting in the same cross. My grandfather, grandfather. But at the point, there's nothing, I cannot do any second of prayer in my heart without speaking for 5 minutes. At the point, it wasn't easy. You can still use it to sing the song. Sometimes it's not easy. When you want at all, He helped you to sing for song. The first time I thought of singing the song, in a voice, going to dress me. The song was coming like that, I was singing it. Also, that came in a thick, another level that I was surprised. I said, why this is another level again? At the point that I was going to use songs now, every song now, if I can be able to get in the tongue, you are the one that is singing it, you are the one. If you sing it in tongues, you will be so strengthened. Length, there's a power. Sometimes our prayers are empty because we don't speak in tongues. I know we are not telling someone that you don't sing it. Even in your process, length. Use it 2 minutes, use it 3 minutes. Thank God, you use it all of me. He can anoint you without oil. Please don't be there. Anoint you with your prophet is there. Holy Ghost is for that is the one you have been, God is called to work for you. Holy Ghost is sent to work for you. And I pray that God will strengthen us. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.